gathering, gathering, my love's gathering dust. My poor heart is falling apart, it's gathering dust. You never should have put my love upon the shelf, but you weren't thinking of no one but your own sweet self. Well, you've been out there having a ball and living it up. I've been sitting at home alone, gathering dust. Gathering, gathering, my love's gathering dust. Picking up bits and pieces of hurt and dragging my heart around in the dirt. Worrying, wondering if you're gonna give me the brush. My poor heart is falling apart, it's gathering dust. I figure I've had my fill of waiting around. Now I'm gonna find these shoes of mine some solid ground. You've taken my love for you for granted long enough. I'm through sitting at home alone, gathering dust. Gathering, gathering, my love's gathering dust. Picking up bits and pieces of hurt and dragging my heart around in the dirt. Worrying, wondering if you're gonna give me the brush. My poor heart is falling apart, it's gathering dust. My poor heart is falling apart, it's gathering dust. Every night I go down to this same little joint, fill up my glass till I've reached the point past remembering, where the music is loud, the conversation is free, a dance or two with someone to keep me from remembering the fool I've been, the head I've caused, a good man that I've loved and lost. For he's constantly with me in memory. I'd go home but I couldn't sleep, and after hours I'd be walking the streets remembering,
remembering
a good man's love is hard to find. My man's love was just that kind. I'm the reason that he's gone today. I miss him so, and the price I pay is remembering. I take him to sleep in my dreams every night, and start all over in the morning light, remembering the way it was when he loved me, and like a fool I carelessly broke his heart, watched my world fall apart. I'd give the world for yesterday, just to have him love me the way I remember.
Remember.
Just to have him love me the way I remember. This must be my lucky day. Baby's back again. lips he's waiting just a kiss away. The future looks so bright, everything's all right, since my baby's home again to stay. This must be my lucky day, baby's back again, said he'd never go away, baby's back again, throw my troubles to the wind, happiness come right on in, cause baby's back again. I never saw the moon shine so brightly. All the stars came out to shine for me. He said he still loved me. That's all I need to know, 'cause that's the way real love has to be. This must be my lucky day. If you think I laugh louder than anyone here, if you think my volume's too high, if you think I laugh louder, you ain't heard nothing yet. You are me cry. If you think I talk louder than maybe I should, well, I guess I'm just that kind of girl. But if I talk loud and laugh loud, you ain't heard. Where love's almost gone, not enough to fill one needle's eye. Then I sat down in the corner and turn on the tears, and you ought to hear me cry. I go home to a home where love's almost gone, not enough to fill one needle's eye. Then I sat down in the corner and turned on the tears, and you stand that you changed your mind. Let me run on out and tell the cab to keep his meter flying. 'Cause if you say goodbye to me, babe, you're gonna break my mind. Break my mind. Can't stand to hear them big jet engines whine. Break my mind. Break my mind. Oh, if you leave, you're gonna leave a babbling fool behind. Baby. Oh, baby. Let me take your suitcases off of them scales in town. Tell the man that you suddenly developed a thing about flying. 'Cause if you say goodbye to me, babe, you're gonna break my mind. Break my mind. Why do you do me like you do? Do, 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 do? Why do you do me like you do? Have mercy on me. Why do you do me like you do? When you know the only time I ever run around on you was in your dreams. You better lay off all that coffee before you crawl into bed. Oh, whatever's been a giving you that soap opera head. 'Cause one of these days I'm gonna wake up dead. Why do you do me like you do? Do, 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 do. Why do you do me like you do? Have some mercy on me. Why do you do me like you do? When you know the only time I ever run around on you was in your dreams. You fill up my ears and knock me down on the floor. You cut out my tongue and leave me tired and sore. When I turn out the light, you think I'm asking for more. Why do you do me like you do? Do, 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 do. Why do you do me like you do? Have mercy on me. Why do you do me like you do? When you know the only time I ever run around on you was in your dream.
Someday, some way, you'll pay for my broken heart. Sometime, you'll find your pretty dreams torn apart. So go ahead and laugh at my tears, that's all right. But when you notice I'm not here, some night you'll be lonely, remembering me and so blue, and brokenhearted too. fly high and lie about the things that you do. Don't care, just tear my hopes and dreams right in two. And go ahead and make a big fool out of me. You'll be surprised at who the fool will be. You'll be lonely, remembering me and so blue and broken-hearted too. And broken-hearted too.
I'm a lonesome woman that just got left behind. And if you ever kiss my lips, I know what I might do. 'Cause I'm a lonesome woman, afraid of men like you. When you look at me so tenderly, I long to be held tight. But I know what kind words do to me, and that's why I must fight. You seem so warm and gentle, and perhaps you mean no harm. But I know I'm too lonesome to just nestle in your arms. I'm a lonesome woman, and that's the weakest kind. I'm a lonesome woman that just got left behind. And if you ever kiss my lips, I know what I might do. 'Cause I'm a lonesome woman, afraid of men like you. I'm a lonesome woman, afraid of men like you.
Did you read the morning paper? If you did, I wonder if you read the note where the Coopers have announced that they will move into the big old house next door. They'll bring along their Cadillac, their sports car, and their big old fishing boat. And she'll bring along binoculars to keep her eye out on us simple folks. Well, you know they're mighty classy, and they just can't stand the sight of beer and gin. We ought to buy a case and have it ready for the day that they move in. Someone ought to walk right over Papa Top and say how all you folks are doing. Then watch Mrs. Cooper call the mayor and tell him that the neighborhood's a ruin. They got a dog that wears a coat and tie, and he's got artificial teeth. He lives on steak and gravy, and there really is no telling where he sleeps. Mrs. Cooper's got two maids and says she simply cannot stand the sight of dirt. But not many people know she's got a brother doing time in Leavenworth. Mrs. Cooper's daughter was an artist and a most unruly little girl. They gave her $20,000. She went off someplace, she said, to see the world. Somebody said they saw her up in Greenwich Village not too long ago. She was having folks to dinner like they have in recent motion picture shows. Mr. Cooper still complains about a bad leg that he picked up in the war. He made his fortune selling real estate, now he don't do much anymore. He used to be a wheeler dealer, he was a tagger of the town. Now a little shot of morphine and they wheel him out to watch the sun go down. Well, our home is just a simple one and people know we wouldn't harm a soul. The preacher, he's a friend of ours and knows that we were not made of solid gold. But we might as well be ready for a social revolution pretty soon. 'Cause we're all invited out to tea at Mrs. Cooper's Wednesday afternoon. 'Cause we're all invited out to tea at Mrs. Cooper's Wednesday afternoon.
Quite a little man. So we spell out the words we don't want him to understand. Like T-O-Y or maybe S-U-R, P-R-I-S-E. But the words we're hiding from him now tear the heart right out of me. Our D-I-V-O-R-C-E becomes final today. Me and little J-O-E will be going away. I love you both and this will be pure H-E-double-L for me. Oh, I wish that we could stop this D-I-V-O-R-C-E. Watch him smile, he thinks it's Christmas or his fifth birthday. And he thinks C-U-S-T-O-D-Y spells fun or play. I spell out all the hurting words and I turn my head when I speak. 'Cause I can't spell away this hurt that's dripping down my cheeks.
Our D-I-V-O-R-C-E becomes final today.
We'll be going away. I love you both and this will be pure H-E-double-L for me.
Oh, I wish that we could stop this D-I-V-O-R-C-E.
Everything is like you left it. I spend all my time alone. Every minute here without you passes like 100 years. Come on home if you're listening, Billy dear. Billy Christian, now I know
you're the wild and wondering kind. I promise I'll stick by you if you ever change your mind. I still love you and I want you, dear, no matter where you go. I need you, Billy Christian, heaven knows. No one seems to understand me and I always ask them why. Don't they know I love you up until the day I die? Where are you, Billy Christian? Do you ever hear this song? Billy Christian, don't you know you're welcome home? Christian, if you are, then come on home. Everything is like you left it. I spend all my time alone. Every minute here without you passes like 100 years. Come on home if you're listening, Billy dear. Come on home if you're listening, Billy dear.